Oh, ومناسي هي هبل راسيها. انا بغيت نجيب ناسي ديما رو عندي فاسية.
Christian Grey, but please, baby, you can call me Christian Grease. I'll make you fall in love, I'm a thief with the heart. To me, it's an art. Baby, your eyes don't lie, I can see you want a little bit of me in your life. I can treat you like the princess you are, but behind closed doors, we can do it all. Ladies first, when I open doors, I got an open mind, let me open yours. You can come see me while I'm on tour, but till then, besitos, mi amor. Watching you, watching me, watching you, watching me, yeah. And I'ma give you what you want. Watching you, watching me, watching you, watching me, yeah. And I'ma give you what you want.
La 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 la. I love marketplaces like this.
No problem.
Love the colors.
Yes.
Oh.
That suits you.
Voilà, en fait, nous avons essayé de travailler sur un artisanat authentiquement tunisien tout en le revisitant. Donc ça, c'est notre gamme de babouches avec des couleurs vives au goût du jour.
This was made for you.
This house is 2 centers old. Now it's a restaurant.
Yeah.
Wow. Barik is a really typical dish from Tunisia.
Yeah. It's really good.
It's so good.
Don't yeah, very good. I've read that there's a lot of amazing palaces in Tunisia, in Tunis, so maybe we can check some out?
Yes. Yeah, absolutely. That would be nice, but we finish first.
Yeah, for sure.
Ah, that's what you wanted to see.
Yeah.
Palace. Awesome. Hello.
Hello. So this is Dar al-Asrim. This is a palace. It's one of the most important palaces in the Medina of Tunis.
Wow.
So this is the main court of the house. The house was built in late 19th century. The ceramics are Tunisians.
Is there any reasons behind the colors?
My experience, yellow is to portray the rich people.
Okay.
And the green is for good luck.
Right, okay. Oh. So I'm here in this beautiful palace, just being shown around at the moment. And it is absolutely beautiful.
There's a tradition in Sidi Bou Said, it's the jasmine flowers. Hello, Iman.
Hello, everybody.
Hello. We are here in Sidi
Bou.
Here is the epic, tasty donuts.
Oh. I have a donut in my hand.
Thank you. All our houses are white and blue. There's any specific reason?
Yeah, it is in 1920,
probably.
This famous man, Baron Berlanger, he taken place in Tunis, in Sidi Bou Said specifically. And he decided with the municipality to paint all this village in white and blue to have this own touch.
Yes, exactly.
It becomes the Mediterranean touch or something.
Yes. Wow.
This is an amazing view. I love
yes.
it.
Yes.
Tea time.
That's good. Mm-hmm.
Guys, you want to meet some YouTubers people?
Yeah.
From here?
Of course.
Yeah, we plan it.
What do you think about Tunisia?
Listen, this is my first time I came to Tunisia.
Okay.
It's so beautiful, you know. When I come here the first day, we go to very good places. It's so big, so beautiful.
Welcome to North Africa. Welcome to Tunisia.
What's your specialty?
Oh, so I do videos on YouTube, and then I have a blog where I post mostly about music, fashion. And she has a fashion blog.
The thing I do the most is to promote Tunisian designers. How, like, also Tunisia can be, like, on the edge of fashion.
Yeah.
and like a savvy style.
I have a YouTube channel, a gaming YouTube channel.
Okay.
And you have Instagram.
I'm more like an Instagram kind of guy. Yeah, I take pictures. I take pictures of my feet. Like I travel everywhere around the world and just take my feet and just lay back and take my feet like that.
That's great.
We've been spending a lot of time eating and eating and eating, so I thought maybe it was time for a little bit of sport. Hello.
Hello.
Lilia.
Hello. Ready to discover golf?
Yeah, let's go. Yes.
Let's go. Okay, please come here. You're gonna hit the first shot. A little bit away. Open your feet equally in the middle. You leave the ball in the middle. Now see how it goes. Turn right, look at the ball.
Okay.
Back.
Maybe it's dangerous for you to stay here.
It's okay, go ahead.
Stay behind me.
Oh. Oh. Go, Charlotte.
Wait, am I going?
Yeah. Go, yeah.
Oh, you have to
You got it.
Oh, no, Germany cricket.
Oh, oh wow. Good shot.
Yeah! Woohoo! Charlotte!
Good job!
High five!
Buddy.
Great success!
Nice.
Great.
Well done, everybody!
Thank you! So much.
I hope you did like it!
Oh, yes!
Yeah.